Hey guys, it's Sophia, and today I'm gonna be reacting to 999 by Selena Gomez and Camilo. It actually, I think it's a Spanish song, so it might be 999, now that I think about it. But yeah, I'm super excited. I'm interested in learning where the number comes into play. I don't know if it's where they'll meet. I don't know if it's the beginning of her, like, number. I don't know. We're gonna find out together, I guess. So, I guess I should hit play and start watching. Okay, so it is in Spanish. Okay. I love Spanishlena. Se me pone la piel de gallina cada vez que te veo. Ya busqué en internet para ver si es normal sentirse tan bien y a la vez tan mal. Quererte besar sin poder besar. I love Selena singing. I don't understand if people say she can't sing. I love how calming her voice is. I feel like she could put me to sleep in the best way possible. Selena reminds me of something. I don't know what it is. Oh, okay, so it's where they'll meet, 999. I really like the rhythm of this song. Oh, their voices are so pretty together. They blend so well. Wait. What's the music video? Love You Like a Love Song. Oh my gosh, that's what this music video reminds me of. Yeah, oh my gosh, this is so much like Love You Like a Love Song. You know when they're like hitting the piñata with the mariachi? I like the different looks she has. She has a yellow wig, a blue wig, a purple. I wonder if those are different stages of love that she's in. Happy, calm. Their voices are so good together. I feel like the coloration and then the discoloration means something. Find your favorite playlist. Dogs! Are those his? Or are they just dogs? It doesn't even matter. He thinks of her and that his heart is beating. She's telling him that she's a 999. And it ends with her flowers. I love this song. It's so calming. It's very peaceful, but there's still a rhythm to it that I really enjoy. I love Spanishlena. I know I mentioned this earlier. Let me take out my earbuds. I mentioned this earlier, but I love Spanishlena. I almost wish that I had my channel when Selena released her Spanish EP, because it would have been fun to react to it together. But nonetheless, I absolutely love the EP. It's so good. I need to listen to it, honestly, more often. I really like her voice in a different language. I don't know if it's just Spanish, but yeah, it sounds really beautiful. Camilo and it was very great too. Their voices meshed well together, and I really like that. Yeah, the music video is also really pretty. I'm really interested to see if the colors mean anything. Maybe they don't. Visually, the video was great. I love the song. I want to listen to it more often. I think that I could get more of a feel for it, but it's very good. I had a lot of fun making this video. I may or may not be doing a cover to the song, so if you want to hear it, you're gonna have to subscribe and give it a big thumbs up so that you know when to come back. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and reacting with me. I will see you guys next time. Bye.